zibane kala kabumizwa umuntu oba makathethe phambi kwabantu ngoba apho ndisuka khona wawufumanisa into yoba wonkumfumane ngoma yakhe aqala ngayo nozawuthatha umnikelo funeka cule nozawushumayela funeka cule nozawukwenza umbulelo funeka cule ukomba eyi siphuma ngomso so mandiyeke ke loo nto leyo ndilenze ilizwi lokwamkela very quickly hope amehlo ma awazi ukuphoxa apho let me see if I can do this without my amehlo emboleko amehlo emboleko. What can you say to blacks in 10 minutes? If you don't want to take a part of what I'm going to do, this is really show me. Our overall objective, every time we gather, every time we stand and say something or write something, we stand and say something or write something in order to advance the cause for black liberation. They struggle to be betrayed so many times. But stand uku bane galelo ne nokuthi siyamse phambili umzabalazo wabantu abamnyama. Ndani ke ndamenywa kwinhlanganiso yamachawe ngapha eGugulethu kukhona pha inkosi yamachawe pha. Ndani ilizwe lithethayo elithi yimfitha kuxesha ukuhlangana kwabantu abamnyama okuba abakhangela iqhinga lokukhutshwa kwamntu omnyama kwingxaki yobukhoboko. Iintlanganiso zethu mayibe ziintlanganiso ezifunana necebo neqhinga lokuphuma engxakini esikuyo. Noba sihlangana singamatshawo, noba sihlangana singamampinga, noba sihlangana siyimibutho yopolitiko, noba sihlangana singabahlali. We must look for an answer to this question of blackness. Sifuneke sifumane icebo neqhinga lokuphuma kule ngxaki esikuyo. So, whatever I'm going to say here today seeks to contribute to that. At the center of our activity is thinking critically about who we are as workers. Xa sihlangana simele noba sibe nemzuzu noba mibini yokuthi sicingisise siphononge okokuba sibobani kanye kanye singabasebenzi sisuka phi le meko sikuyo ivela phi singaphuma njani kuyo. Those are the questions that must be answered. Okokuba siphuma singaphendulanga loo mibuzo sizawuphinde sibe lapha kwakhona sicule siphinde sibuyele apha siphinde sicule. It's important that we must answer those questions. Who are we as workers, as students? Who are we as parents? Who are we as black people? These are the questions before us again today. We must think critically about these questions. Who are we? Where do we come from? See Glendale 22 years after the so-called democracy now, and where are we going? I think the most important question, how are we going to get out of this mess? Now, ihlobo labantu abamnyama ngiyaqhekeka ngelethi ukuthi kukaniyeke umculo abantu besicingi iqhekeka inhlobo ngoba iya inzima le nto yokucinga eyona ndilula kukucula. Asizulufumana ichiza neqhinga singacinganga. So we must think critically. Why are we here? How are we going to get out of this mess? It's an important part of our gathering again today. Now, allow me to, as a way of welcoming you, just remind you again, and we are commemorating the lives of 34 miners who were brutally killed by the police in Marikana. So what I'm going to say, we'll touch a little bit on that as well. So at the center of our activities, thinking, as I said, critically about who we are, as workers, as students, as parents, as black people, we must think about where we are today, 22 years after the so-called democracy, why we are in the mess, and more importantly, how we are going to get out of the mess. In 1995, Ukona lamfo was an American who talked to Tupac, always a rap. He's late now, of course. Now, he's America's best rapper of all time. Now, when 1995, why is the police station, Lomfana? I think he was only 24 years old at the time. In 1995, where's the police station? So he was asked a question that would have implicated him in the killing of the police, the police officers in America. So they asked him a question. What? Are you trying to instigate black people to, you know, to do something? So what to Tupac? No, let me answer that question. The answer to that question is an affirmative yes. Yes, I want people to do something about I want people to do something. So, who's always speaking? What is it that you want these people to do when they're listening to your rap music? I want them to think. I want them to use their minds. Now, the most revolutionary contribution you can make to black people is to make them think. It is the most revolutionary contribution we can make today, this afternoon. Critically, the most potent weapon in the hand of the oppressor is the mind of the oppressed. What? So,
he killed
na kumbula manu benkonzo ispia sika na buri owa kula wangu kumkano as kule nyuma ya mwini vahe na kumbula ngale konzo ye na mwisho kwa achabe bandi kupa emoyeni awaja hiko wangula una bukuti mautatu kishaba wake wamangeza kishaba ni yebi kishaba eminizi anari did you not kill a man and a woman and seize his property did you not kill a man and a woman and seize his property now le question is ibuza yona mhlanje it's an important question umbuzo lona kwaleke kakhulu we are poor because our land was stolen and we remain visitors and servants in our own home siyahlupheka siyagula asiphangeli asinamhlaba ngoba sathathelwa into zethu it's an important question because ukhangana kwabantu bamnyama we must bring it back to that central question our struggle is not issue based our struggle is not about education or employment or bread our struggle is about land ngoba singaphangela sigoba umkolo singenawo umhlaba sisengamakhomo makasinike namhlanje imfundo yamahala singenawo umhlaba we will remain prisoners of war yonke into yethu eliweyo over we want to trace our story of slavery it must go back to the land so I'm going to try and bring this to a close as quickly as I can. Now, the same question as I said, today, the same question is asked today to Lonnie. Did you not kill a man and a woman and seize this property? We are asking that question again to Lonnie. And its shareholders, including UCT, including Old Mutual, including APSA and Investec, including NetBank. It is asked to white people who directly or indirectly benefit from the systemic annihilation of black people all over the world. For your gain and for your profits, for your wealth and for your prosperity, have you not murdered the man and the woman and seized their property? As for the woman who Edward Heath of Britain. He criticized Lonmin describing it in the House of Commons in 1973, already as an unpleasant and unacceptable face of capitalism. This was 40 years ago. This was 1973 already. 40 years later, 34 miners lay dead in a pool of bullets. Lonmin has a history of conquest and brutality. By 1979, Lonro, which is now Lonmin, employed 140,000 people worldwide. And it had 10,000 security people, which amounts to an army. How far big company in an army? 10,000 security people. But say Lonmin. The army must be a company in an army, and only 10,000. We take a full school about an army, and we can business. That means Neto, who Neto or Kale. Gumbo over the one, the city goes around the war, as Kuse. So I want to bring this. If time allowed, I was going to go further and further, but I just want to say that it's important as we meet this afternoon, and hopefully we are going to resolve the question of not just who we are, where we are, but the question of where to from here. Now take it and develop up this thing I made in Balileo. Then who come to who me? Ogunzima. See, like was this age, left, right, and center. Each higher level is the funder. Each is the higher. Apo, Igazi, Likana Botili, Kachwe Kona Zizinja. Nela Kukazi Kungan. Lok Kachwa Apo. This is the message we must send to Lonmin, to Ramaphosa, to white people, to Max Price, and to who's this guy from UWC, to Pretorius, all of this. They must hear this message. Apo Igazi Likanapo. Likachwa Kona Zizinja. Nelako Igazi Likachwa Apo. It's a message that must go out to this country, that those people who are responsible for the murder of our people, history will come back and judge them. You see, it's in charge. The one who feeds them today. But if you cannot feed your dogs today, they are going to be loyal to somebody else. So these security companies that are making money out of the struggle of our people, when tomorrow they cannot be paid, they are going to turn their guns on their masters. A dog is a dog, and a dog will not discriminate between a slave and a master. A dog is loyal to the one who feeds them today, but if power shifts tomorrow, then a dog is going to bite on somebody else. So this is our message that must go out to this country. Those who are responsible for the blood of our people. Apo Igazi Likanapo Likachwa Kona Zizinja. Nelako Ramaphosa. Likachwa Apo Igazi. We are saying this to the management of these companies that are using our people and enslaving our people as well. We are saying this to the vice chancellors of these universities. So, you want to get back up again? Kutemi Africans are back up. Now, I had a mental blockage for 1976 when the students said we are not going to learn in Africans. I thought they meant we are not going to learn Africans. I got that confused. So I had a mental blockage. Then I'm stuck. I cannot speak Africans. That last So, my demon now, morning,